How a chef lost 65 pounds by eating what she loves.
Progress is progress, no matter how small.
Next, Rachael.
See what's cooking Wednesday at 11